The first expression when you sit on the motorcycle is, it's pimped out, man. It's fucking pimped out.
What is up, YouTube? I just got to know that a place near me, there's a showroom which has the new FZ25, the 250cc version of FZ. What happened to it? A 250 version of the famed FZ, the comfortable commuter. The comfortable and the most affordable commuter is available as on a test ride. So I quickly got ready and I'm now off to the showroom to see if they can give me a test ride, so I can try to give you guys the first and the initial expressions of the motorcycle. As far as the motorcycle is concerned, it's a 249cc fuel injected motorcycle, a new offering from Yamaha. It was expected before the R3, but due to some reasons it was launched a bit late. I'm sure there was a good reason for it, because now that it has been launched, it has a great competition to match up with. Though the initial expressions of the first deliveries we've had, I've had a couple of people who have received who have bought the motorcycle, and they've all confirmed that there's one thing that's very very sure in this motorcycle, that it's providing you what you need, the punch, in a price that you can afford. At the same time, you're not compromising on the comfort and long distance, the range of the motorcycle. So I'm pretty sure the motorcycle will be a delight to ride. I feel it's quite ironic of Yamaha to not have a motorcycle which is so so needed right now, to be available in the market for people to test it and see if they can be on one. I'm very let down by Yamaha. At the same time, I own a TVS Jupiter, and I know the service TVS provides. It's a top-notch service, right? So turns out they did not have FZ25. Although I have got my hands on the Apache 4V, it's a bit dirty, but it's quite comfortable. Although it seems like a commuter. I'm gonna try and see if gear indicator. That is one thing I would love. Try and have a response. Oh, this shit happens to me. God damn it, it's quite comfortable. Though this tank visor, I'm sort of not liking it. It gives me a vibe of going down the road, and I don't want to have it. The initial expressions of the bike are, it feels talky. It has talk, but I'm gonna try and run it on a higher gear to see if I can. sounds quite nice to me. A lot of people keep complaining that the sound of the new Apache is not that great. I like the sound and I like the gear movement on the bike. It's quite soft. It's quite a chance that it's a new a factory out bike. That's why it's so clean. As my first experience, the motorcycle has a lot of torque. It's in abundance. It's in heavy abundance. It's a BS4 model. Dhanyawad sir. So how was it? How was Apache 200 4V? The first expression when you sit on the motorcycle is, it's pimped out, man. It's fucking pimped out. The riding position is quite aggressive. At the same time, it's quite comfortable. Long distance, I won't be able to tell you the way bike responses in long distances, but I can assure you one thing: if you'll be riding in the city on this particular set of wheels, you will not be disappointed. The details will be in the description. If you need specific details or specific answers about the motorcycle, you can ask me in the comment section.